In the grip of deep winter, little stirs in Iowa's prairies and forests. Those without the fur, feathers, or fat to manage the frozen terrain stay home. But those who have adapted experience a world closed to others. The satisfying crush of ice below stout tires. Glimpse of green in a sleeping forest. The rush of speed, the exhilarating bite of cold air. And while the adapted are rare, their numbers are growing. And they need not ride alone.